What do you want?
Yes, hello. I would like your most romantic table for myself and my beautiful date, Shelby Nautica, the robot.
Beep, boop, bop.
Shelby Nautica, huh? Oh, what a beautiful name.
Thank you.
I mean, thank you.
I'll be right back with our lover special.
This is going so great, SpongeBob. Karen is totally jealous.
Here we go. I whipped up a special batch of chum for you and for your lovely robot date of bunny grease chock full of nuts and bolts.
Oh, then I don't want to eat this.
Don't you ruin this for me, SpongeBob. Just eat.
Oh, my dear Shelby Nautica, you are the most beautiful woman I've ever laid my eye on.
Oh, Plankton Boo, you say the sweetest things.
Brother,
I never knew what love was until I met you.
You have made me the happiest girl robot in the world.
Hey, you, get your hands off my man.
You better step off, lady. No one can make Plankton happy like I can. We are soulmates and we are going to get married and print 1,347 babies.
Oh, well, you're really in love. I won't stand in your way. Plankton's all yours.
Yeah!
No! The whole point of this scheme was for me to get Karen back, and now you're ruining it!
Sorry, Plankton. You just said such nice things to me.
Wait a second. You're not just being a jerk. You mean you cooked this whole stupid scheme up to win me back?
Of course I did. I'd do anything for you, baby. Even hang out with this moron.
Oh, that is so sweet.
Get over here, you.
Ew, it's that fat screensaver again.